स्टार्ट विथ स्टैंडर्ड 3 मैथमेटिक्स लेसन 4 मल्टीप्लिकेशन. नाउ लेट अस सी सम इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्ड्स रिलेटेड टू मल्टीप्लिकेशन. द फर्स्ट वन इज मल्टीप्लिकेंड. द नंबर टू बी मल्टीप्लाइड इज कॉल्ड योर मल्टीप्लिकेंड. मल्टीप्लायर, द नंबर बाय विच वी मल्टीप्लाई इज कॉल्ड मल्टीप्लायर. नेक्स्ट वन इज योर प्रोडक्ट. द रिजल्ट फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज कॉल्ड प्रोडक्ट. आफ्टर मल्टीप्लाइंग द आंसर विच वी गेट इज नोन एज योर प्रोडक्ट. नाउ द साइन यूज फॉर मल्टीप्लीकेशन इज इट इज योर टाइम साइन और वी कैन राइट इट एज स्मॉल एक्स. नाउ लेट अस सी वन एग्जाम्पल. सपोज देयर वन एग्जाम्पल विल राइट वंस टेंस. सो वी विल टेक द क्वेश्चन एज 15 × 5. So we will multiply first the one side. So what is given? 5 × 5. So it is how much? 25. So we'll write here 5 and 2 will be carried to tens place. Now 5 ones are 5 and here carry 2. So we will add plus 2. So it is how much? 7. So what is the answer? 75. Now here this number is known as, this number is called as your multiplicand. The number which is to be multiplied. And the number by which we multiply is called your multiplier. You can see the sign of multiplication. It is sign of multiplication. And the answer which we got is called your product. Children, before starting this multiplication chapter, you should be thorough with your multiplication table. Then it will be very easy to multiply. Now let us start with exercise 4A. Now here, this we will do it in the book. The first question it is given, multiply each of the following. So we can see it is one digit into one digit number. So it will be easy for you. So here it is given 6 × 3. So how much it is? 18. So below this you will write 8 and you will write 1. Now let us take another one. Suppose it is given 8 × 5. So 8 × 5 are how much? 40. So you will write 0 below 8 and 5. And 4 you have to write in the tens place. Rest question you do by yourself. Now come to next question. That is question number B. Write the multiplication fact for the repeated addition. Now children, we know repeated addition is also called your multiplication. Now here the fourth number is repeated three times. So instead of writing it with the plus sign, we can write it as the multiplication fact, that is 3 × 4. So let us do one number. Here 6 is added three times. So instead of writing 6 three times, we can write it with the multiplication fact, that is first you have to write how many times it is added. It is added three times. So we will write here 3. And what is the number? It is your 6. So it is 3 × 6. Now let us do one more. Here it is given 5. Now we will see how many times 5 is added. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So instead of writing 6 times, we can write here 6 and then 6 times. What is the number? 5. So we will write 6 × 5. Now come to next question. That is your 6 number. Fill in the blanks. So with that multiplication table, you can easily fill the blanks. 5 × 5, it will be how much? 25. So we'll write here 25. Now here in this question it is given ′ × 6 is equal to 30. How much will be multiplied by 6 in order to get 30? So what is the number? It is, it will be 5. 5 × 6 is equal to 30. Now children, you have to complete these tables in your books. Exercise 4B, 4C, 4D, 4E, 4F, 4G, 4H, these are also with your multiplication table, you can easily complete them. Children, up to 4H exercises, you will complete it in the book itself. Now, let us come to properties of multiplication. Now, here you will start multiplication of properties, you have to write in your copies. Now, the first properties of multiplication, any number multiplied by 1 gives the product as the number itself. That means, let us take one example. If the number is given 15, you have to multiply it by 1. So what will be the answer? It will give the product as the number itself. So the 15 × 1 is equal to 15. So we got the number itself. Now come to the next property. Any number multiplied by 0 give the product as 0. We can take one example. We'll take the same 15. 15 × we will multiply it by 0. So the answer will be 0. That means the product what it got as 0. Now come to next one. The third property is on changing the order of the numbers being multiplied, the product remain the same. Even if we change the first number with the second number, then also the product will be same only. Let us see one example. We are taking a number as 7 into 5. So here the first number is your 7 and the second one is your 5. So 7 into 5 it is equal to 35. Now let us change the order of the number. Now here we will take 5 as your first place and 7 as your second place. Now also 5 into 7 that will be your 35. So let us do this exercise. Exercise 4i, you have to write it in the copy. Fill in the blanks. The first question, it is given 6 into 1. So 6 ones are, it is how much? The number when multiplied with 1, we will get the number itself as it project. So it will be 6. Now, when the number is multiplied by 0, what will be the product? It will be 0. So 7 zeros are 0. Now next is your 15 into dash is equal to 15. Here 15 is the number given and the product is also 15. So when we multiply a number by 1, we get the number itself. So it will be 15 into 1 is equal to 15. Now 15 into dash is equal to 0. Here the number is given 15 and the product is 0. So any number multiplied by 0, we get the answer as 0. Now here 3 into 4 is equal to 4 into dash. Now here the first order number is given 3 and the second number is given 4. After equal to, the order is changed. The 4 comes to the first place and next 3 will come to the second place. Hope children you have understood. Complete this in your copy.